Pat, you're going up onto the podium. Tell us how close was that.
Yeah, well, it's sort of a great race, great drive. It was all hard, trying to guess where the tire degradation was. For us it was a little easier just covering everyone, so all worked out well in the end, but great drive.
You weren't nervous about Jensen in the end? He didn't actually challenge.
Well, I think the pace on the first stop when they went to half was went to mediums was quite impressive. The second pace or second stop we were just about okay. Enjoy the podium, well done.
Seconds to Sebastian Vettel's time. Yeah, that would put it down just behind Sergio Perez.
If that's what they choose to do, they can